It made me wonder if I would be able to recreate this sort of device in Unity, and since I had nothing better to do, I immediately started working on it. First, I made a 3D model in Blender, a circular platform, a table, and a structure with the 8 channels through which the little balls travel, each channel with its respective piston-cylinder system. I also made the pistons free to move. This will be useful later on for the animation. Once the 3D model was finished, I applied materials, made the UV mapping, and took everything to Substance Painter for texturing. For the platform, I chose a green carpet and varnished wood. The base of the table is metallic, and the top of the table has a marble texture. Then this structure up here has the same metallic texture as the table, and the surface where the balls travel has a black marble texture. At this point, I couldn't resist programming anymore, so I exported the model and texture from Blender to Unity, and I started working on the simulation logic. I assigned rigid bodies to the spheres, colliders to the objects, and wrote the control scripts for each piston, for the system that controls the pistons in a synchronized way, and also to make the spheres appear on the table. After several hours of effort and pain, this was the result. This is what the scene looks like when starting the application. The pistons are constantly running at a certain rate. To place a sphere on the table, you can click on the corresponding piston. With these UI elements, I can change the time period it takes for the pistons to restart the cycle, and also slow down the time. The user interface can be hidden by pressing a key, and I also added several options to control the camera. I hope you found this experiment interesting. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel to have in your feed content about Unity, Blender, and programming. And see you in the next video. Tschüss!